如果英文想表达有一样嘢对某一个人系无法抗拒，我哋可以话人物 has 或者 have a weakness for 一个物件。个句子嘅意思咧就系话一个人好中意嗰一样嘢，而佢见到呢样嘢咧，佢好大机会会失控嘅。我无法抗拒朱古力软雪糕 ，I have a weakness for chocolate soft serve。佢无法抗拒高大嘅运动型男生。She has a weakness for tall athletic guys. 她无法抗拒有酒粒的女仔。He has a weakness for women with dimples. Yoshi 无法抗拒冻干带子。Yoshi has a weakness for freeze-dried scallops. 她无法抗拒识煮饭的男人。He has a weakness for men who can cook well. 她无法抗拒名牌手袋。She has a weakness for designer handbags.